Welcome back, guys. We are now in Cebu Cathedral, one of the oldest church here in Cebu City, which was built at 15th century by the Spanish. This one is part of the history of the Philippines. We will see what is inside and around this church.
Cathedral of Cebu have been erected in 1595 and became the Metropolitan Cathedral in 1934 and still standing. During Second World War, it was devastated and reconstructed by Archbishop Julio Cardinal Rosales in 1950. And here we can see the celebration of 500 years of Christianity in the Philippines. This is a commemoration
cross.
The emblem of this church in Spanish time. Why the old entrance of the churches are small? Because during the time you need to bow your head when you enter the church. That's why they made it smaller. And this one is the old fortress during Spanish time in the 15th century and still standing and preserved. Here we can see damage of Mother Mary Virgin sa barangay, means the Virgin of the community. And here is the cathedral. And if you want to buy religious items and also souvenir here in this cathedral, you can visit this San Pedro Cathedral. one is it's a garden, and if you go inside the church and prepare yourself here, this is a little garden. And the entrance of the church, they have the protocol studies. So these are the requirements before you enter the church. Personal intentions.
So this is the adoration garden of the Cebu Cathedral. This one is the exit going to the Santo Niño Church, one of the oldest church here in Cebu. So the church of Cebu Cathedral and Santo Niño is quite near to each other. Thank you very much, guys. This is Spartan Surigao.